The summer's on. The wave of the water frontier. Time to go big or go home. And I ain't going home, cause summer's on.
This is a copy of my job description. Do you see supervising a staff full of babies who can't think for themselves anywhere here? Do you?
Harshness, bro. It's not even 10 o'clock.
That's a strike for both of you! And what kind of a sorry display is that?
Would you look at this? Her muffin is bursting with blueberries and mine barely has any. Does that seem right to you?
No, sir.
You tell Chef Fancy Pants in there that I want every muffin to have an equal amount of blueberries in it. An equal amount.
This is nonsense! Equal blueberries and not a maggie jam!
Morning, family. Hey, Daddy, I...
Wait, on a grumpy scale of 1 to 10, your dad's like a 50 this morning.
Oh, I'm just gonna suck up to him for a minute.
Kelly! I need to talk to you now!
I think she's hiding under a counter in the supply closet.
Nice one. What's harshing on Daddy's mellow today?
The list of the top 10 surf resorts just came out.
Surfer's Paradise came in second? Captain Ron's came first?
Ever since he beat your father in that boat race.
Regatta, Mom. They've been competing since I was little at everything. Tennis, swimming, the stock market, how many kids they have.
That's why we had George.
Every year for the last 8 years, we've been number one on that list.
It's too bad there isn't a way to stick it to Captain Ron.
I might have a way. The staff tandem surfing contest is usually right after the top 10, isn't it?
Oh, don't remind them of that, honey.
Don't worry, Mom. We are going to win it this year, and I'm going to make sure of it. Ew. This has, like, no blueberries.
These are so good. Can you get addicted to pillow chocolates?
How many guys would do something like that on their day off? He's not even being paid.
Okay, but you're a total catch, too.
Aw, thanks. So what about you and Reeve?
Ugh, don't ask. Dude gives me a rash.
Gross! What is that?
No, it's a rash from the wildflowers Reef picked and left on my bed.
That's so romantic!
It would have been if they weren't filled with poison ivy. Mo needs me to sneak down to the beach. You gonna stay here?
Yeah, these are kind of addictive.
What's he doing here?
You're extra snappish today.
It's a long story.
I need you guys to do one little thing for me.
Name it, sister.
Win the annual staff tandem surfing contest next Saturday.
Done.
You'll have to skip work without getting fired and practice every spare second you have.
Okay, wait. You mean tandem as in together?
Whoa, wait. Here's the thing. I'm a lone wolf, which means I work alone, like a wolf. I'll do it, but only if it's my way or the highway.
Yeah, thanks, but no thanks.
Guys, please? My entire future summer is riding on this.
What's in it for me? Other than spending quality time with Reef and possibly getting fired.
Captain Ron's my dad's sworn enemy. That's why Bummer's being such a dictator. My dad's giving him the grind because he let us slip to number two.
So if we win, Bummer will get off our cases?
You'll be local legends. And Daddy will let me back in the penthouse. So... are you in?
Definitely.
You know it. Check it out, the cradle.
Ow!
Ouch! A little warning next time?
You're the one who dropped me!
Okay. I'll cover for Finn so you can start training now.
Wait, you're gonna clean rooms? This is getting better and better.
Who's looking after the Rugrats?
Oh, I've got it covered.
We're not cleaning a room.
Oh, yes, you are. Unless you want me to tell your parents you were the ones who set your mom's purse dog out to sea on a surfboard.
be the guy that makes girls walk into palm trees.
Don't look at me. Hey there.
Drop dead.
See?
Are we done yet?
Wow. You actually did a good job. Now, wasn't that kind of fun?
We could sue you. There are child labor laws, you know.
Woof, woof, people?
Ow! I told you, wait until I'm ready!
It's not my fault you're slow!
I am not slow!
Hey, I did not slave over 12 dirty rooms all morning so that you two could spend it bickering. Please tell me you learned a few lifts.
Well, duh. Come on, let's show her number 7.
Oh, that wasn't good.
Seriously, you have no idea how much this hurts.
Oh, suck it up. Guys are such wimps.
Look what the tide dragged in. Can't believe they actually hired you here.
Guys, this is your competition from Captain Ron's. Betty Sandstone and...
Tuna McGillis.
You guys know each other?
Oh, we go way back.
Way back to the first time I kicked your butt at Mini Grom Sectionals. So, you're our competition. Finn, get ready for Cirque du Soleil.
Oh, really? Is this lame?
Wow, the one-armed falcon.
I'm gonna take you down like last year's Christmas tree. In June.
Whatever, we warm up with the one-armed falcon.
We do? Okay, we're not ready yet. That's an advanced move.
Don't be such a chicken. How hard can it be? Finn, I said I was sorry. I didn't mean to drop you like that. I swear I thought I had you. As soon as you have the use of both arms again, I promise, I'm gonna take you out for an awesome dinner in town. That was not good.
I've never seen a shoulder at that angle before. She can scratch her own back, so that's a bonus.
I am so not getting anywhere with her.
You think? Dislocating a girl's shoulder is definitely not the way to impress her. Now what are we gonna do?
It takes two to tandem, brah. You can send that trophy over anytime. Later.
We are not disqualifying ourselves. We'll have a replacement by Saturday, and they'll be awesome. Okay, we have to find another girl. I'd do it, but I'm ineligible. Plus, I need both my arms to dry my hair.
Emma can barely surf on her own, and Kelly doesn't surf at all.
For the love of wax, isn't there one other female at this hotel who can surf?
I'll do it. I used to be quite the board rider in my day.
No thanks, Rosie.
Well, it was a good dream.
I can't believe I dropped her.
I was so close. Johnny, wait. Bring me the rule book. Come on, Broseph. You have to do it. We need to win this contest.
No can do. I don't surf for trophies, man. It's not cool.
I'll get the kids to steal food for you from the buffet. Whatever you want. And it won't just be you out there. You'll have a partner.
I don't know, bro.
There's no one else. Please, please, pretty please. Please, 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 please.
Okay, okay. I'll do it. Once, though. But I won't enjoy it.
Thank you, Broseph. You are the best.
So, who's the lucky lady I'm surfing with?
Two dudes!
Yeah, I'm out.
Come on, guys. What's the big deal?
I am not sharing deck space with a dude. We'd have to touch each other.
Two dudes? Not cool.
And anyway, it's not legal, is it?
I've got the rule book right here, and there's nothing in it that says that the pair has to be a guy and a girl. Just two surfers.
Yeah, but it's two dudes.
It's just one little contest.
I don't know. Maybe I can lift Rosie after all.
Guys, you have a real chance here to make history. Come on, take one for the team, for me.
But he's a dude.
Okay, get me back in the penthouse, and I'll let you come up and use my dad's 72-inch TV anytime you want. Deal?
With popcorn
and pizza and pop.
And a nice cheese plate.
You got it.
Okay.
All right, fine.
Yes, we are going to kick some Captain Ron butt.
Okay, we've got 5 days to train, and we are not going home without the trophy. Plus, this is way too funny to pass up. Now, the mistake Reef made when he dropped me and dislocated my shoulder was going for the big moves first. Okay, we're not gonna do that. We're going to work our way up to the level 9 lifts.
What about level 10?
Don't even say level 10. Do you see my arm? No one does level 10 lifts, not even the pros, got it? To win, we just need to execute a perfect level 9, unless one of you wants to end up in the hospital.
No, we're down with that.
Level 9 sounds good.
Okay, so who's the girl?
What? No one.
We're two bros.
I mean, one of you has to lift the other. The girl?
Well, I'm definitely the dude.
Why are you the dude?
You could never sustain my bulk on those girly shoulders of yours.
My hair is much more masculine.
Says who?
Okay, I've got an idea. Let's put it to a test.
I think my arm just died.
Just give up now! I feel no pain!
Fine, I'll be the girl.
Yes!
Oh, no. Pins and needles.
My arms! They won't come down!
Okay, now that we've wasted 3 hours establishing who the guy is, time for the guy to start lifting the girl.
Being the girl's looking pretty good, bruh.
Okay, we're starting with some basic trust exercises. Now, I wouldn't blame you if you didn't trust Reef at all, but if you can't trust him, this isn't gonna work.
Hey, I resent that remark.
Oh.
Okay, let's get training.
Once again, you and I, but now as friends. Time has changed our simple ways. Social grace is a found the place. And I can't say I'm surprised you have changed since our goodbyes. What I knew and what I say.
I need you to do a recon mission in town.
Okay, what are we reconning?
Captain Ron's team is practicing at the pier. We need to know what we're up against.
We're on it.
Sweet, thanks. And don't get caught.
How do we film them without looking like we're filming them?
We could pretend to be on a romantic date at the beach. You can surf close to Tuna and Betty, and it'll look like I'm filming you instead of them.
Oh, good idea. I'll go get my bikini.
Okay, honey. Just practicing to, you know, pretend.
Oh, right, sweetie.
She called me sweetie?
You're pathetic, dude.
Guys, that was awesome. Okay, who wants to grab some beaver tails?
Reef's buying.
What? Why?
You're the dude.
He's got a point.
Starting to hate being the dude.
There they are. Okay, lover boy, roll camera.
It's pretty big out there. Are you sure you want to do this?
Sure, honey.
Hey, what's up?
With me? Oh, just catching some waves while my boyfriend films me. Hi, honey!
Yeah, nice ride!
Wow, that is so cool!
Do we have to watch this?
We have to see what we're up against.
Dude, what's with all the shots of Emma?
Yeah, Johnny. Where's the Captain Ron's team?
I know. I feel the same way.
So funny, though.
Okay, guys, I've decided. We're going for the level 10 lift.
What?
No way, bro. You said those things were deadly.
It's the only way to beat them. Here, I've worked out a combo.
You want us to do that?
This is no time to be scared, guys.
You're not the one whose kiwis could get smooshed.
We can do this if we work together. Reef, you're strong, and Brosif, you're agile. If you listen to me and you trust each other, you can do this. You want to beat this guy, don't you?
Yes, I do. Okay, it's on!
Just keep your hands away from my kiwis, bro.
You guys did it!
What if we can't do it under pressure?
We stuck it once, we can stick it again.
Sweet!
Yeah,
yes!
Baby!
I'm gonna go tell Lo. Apparently, she's doing an awesome job cleaning rooms. Who knew? Why didn't I think of this?
We have to win this contest. I can't keep watching these little monsters for the rest of the summer.
They're draining me.
Yeah, I hear that. Hey, those pillows don't look very fluffy. Okay, guys, this is it. Feeling good?
Feeling good. Feeling loose.
Hey, guys, I've got your uniforms.
Dibs on the board shorts.
I'm not wearing that.
Yes, you are. You have to appear as a team. And I didn't have time to buy another pair of shorts online.
There had better be a really good explanation for why you're not all at work. Other than the ridiculous ones you all submitted earlier, a virtual funeral, airborne athlete's foot, Festivus?
It's the holiday for the rest of us?
Okay, we have to skip work so we can win the tandem surf contest.
Let me think about that. No.
If we win, you'll be my dad's hero.
Think of it as career advancement.
Fine, but come back as winners or don't come back at all. Got it?
Got it!
No pressure. Okay, this is why I hate competition.
It's cool, bro. We're gonna rock this.
Welcome to the annual staff tandem surfing competition between Captain Ron's and Surfers Paradise Resort. The contest consists of 3 rounds with a total score out of 30.
Man, that is one ugly chick.
That's Brosif.
That Brosif's a dude.
Exactly.
Hope you brought your silver polish, bro.
Oh, this is illegal. They're both guys.
It's perfectly legit. I have the rule book right here.
Yep, she's right, bro. Surf's up.
2 guys surfing together? What kind of a quack operation you running here, Ridgemount?
One that's gonna stomp you into the ground, Captain Ron! Stomp him into the ground, boys!
Dude! Do you have to do that?
Sorry, dude. Helps me chill.
Surfers ready? 3, 2, 1... Trailing 9 points, Surfers Paradise has just called a timeout.
A one-leg shoulder stand might give us a tie.
But we need to win. You have to do a level 10 lift.
Hey, ooh. Ridgemount, what are you boys doing there, huh? Making dinner plans?
I don't care what you boys have to do. Just win this contest!
Okay, level 10. Bring it on!
I don't know, bro. I don't think I can handle the pressure.
You can do this, Brosif. Just pretend you're out there surfing like usual. No crowds, no competition.
I don't usually surf with a dude's hand on my butt. But, okay, let's do this.
After a timeout, Surfers Paradise backs are against the wall. Reef and Brosif have to ride one more time like there's no tomorrow.
Hey, do you find this board kind of slippy?
Yeah, bro. I thought you waxed it.
I did. Twice!
Let's turn to Reef and Brosif, who are waiting for their set. Getting ready to rewrite history in their own image.
That's beautiful, man.
Thanks, man.
Dude, there's no wax on this board.
We can't go back in now. We'll be disqualified.
I can't do a level 10 on a board with no wax. It's suicide.
Do you trust me, bro?
Sure. With what?
Give me your gum. That should do it.
There's a sweet set coming in, and here they go. They're up, they're taking reverse formation, and they're going for the legendary foot to hand. One-handed? I'm never seen this before! Two dudes have just ridden a tidal wave of testosterone into history!
I give you the winners! Surfer's Paradise! I just want to say that this dude has taught a lone wolf that it's more fun to surf in a pack. And this is my pack! I really love you, man. I love you. Not in that way, but I still love you.
I love you too, bro. Also, not in that way.
We did it, Daddy! We won!
Thanks to you, Lauren. You really pulled it off, man! You even took over a housekeeping job in addition to your counselor duties to get it done! I think you're ready to come back up to the penthouse!
Excuse me, sir. I have child services on the line. Something about Low running a child labor camp at the hotel?
Hey, pain in my butt. Thanks for being our coach.
No. I am not taking those. I'm still itchy from the last time you tried to be nice.
Yeah, but these are fake. Check it out. No rash.
You're lucky you're kind of cute.
I knew you thought I was cute.
I said kind of.